Hey guys, LG here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Deep Purple, Smoke on the Water. For this song, you'll be using top E string. And the note you'll be using is open, third, fifth, and sixth. And so let's get on with it. First part is open, third, fifth. Is open, third, sixth, fifth. And the third part is open, third, fifth. And then it's third, open. And that is Smoke on the Water. See you guys in the next video.